Meanwhile, People Power Party head Lee Jun-seok says he respects the decision made by presidential candidate Yoon Sung-yeol regarding the dispute with Kim Jong-un over the formation of the party's election management body. He added that election is what the candidate himself takes limitless responsibility for, but the PPP chairman said he had never expected to prepare for the presidential election without Kim, the party's former interim leader.